top Rage in the Cage fighters, but he's a little bit cocky, and he came out with a full entourage.
Magical Ray is the most trash-talking guy on the planet. We'll see what he can do, see if he can back it up here. Leonard Wilson's a karate guy. It looks like a grappler versus kickboxer. Oh, look at this! Ray trying to take him down. That's what we had to expect. Ray trying to get the takedown on the karate guy. That's what I would do. Leonard Wilson looking good.
Well, Ray's got some pretty big roundhouse kicks there.
Nice punch. That punch landed pretty good on Ray's dome. We'll see if Ray can get up from this. Leonard's just, very calm. Look how calm Leonard is. For a guy who's just starting out, he's a very calm fighter.
This is a very different type of fight. We're not seeing any wrestling and grappling in this one. This is sheer kicking.
Boom! Nice kick to the head. Oh,
Holy cow.
He looks done. Ray looks done. Totally dominated at this point.
This is completely unexpected, guys. The crowd is going crazy because they did not expect this.
Big knockout. Look at Leonard.
opposite that, sister. You want to fit inside my space. You want to see my headlamp on my bumper, right? Let me tell you something, baby. Red light and green light, yellow light. Take the green light because that's the go light. And once you get the go light, you know everything is right, right? Let me tell you something, baby. Come in on my limousine. I know where I go, right? Make love and tonight. Going to the ecstasy. Check this.